good. I've waited all year for this, all year, so I'm happy to finally be able to bring it home.
Supported me and made this whole experience for me, even without probably knowing a lot better, you know.
know, the pressure of this tournament. He's only a young lad as well, you know, we've carried a lot this tournament. The first PFL Europe one as well, so I feel like he helped me a lot with the pressures and things. It's been nice to share it with him. I'm just gutted that we didn't get the dream that we wanted at the end. My dream would have been for us to both be holding this belt, but congratulations to his opponent as well. A super nice guy that I've met in this tournament, and congratulations to him, but I'm putting this in.
You already had the invitation to show off the belt at Man City?
I don't know, I have had the invitation, but I'd be rocking up with it anyway, standing outside, so 100% I'll be taking this straight to the Etihad and taking my photo there. Did you like my docu celebration? Did you like my docu celebration?
Yeah.
My Grinny, was it any good? I didn't quite do it like him, but I tried. Pardon?
Just have a Holland edit.
Yeah, exactly. We've got to keep it rolling. I think I signed 2 years with PFL, it ends in August. Obviously, I think now I'm the champion, it'll extend a little bit, I think. I don't know, I'll leave the contract side to everyone else. As long as I get 3 fights a year, I don't care whether I'm with PFL, Bellator, No USC allowed. PFL, the journey's not finished, we need to go to the Worlds first, yeah? This belt hasn't satisfied me. As happy as I am to have it, it's a European belt. That's not good enough for me. I need the global one, so hopefully they're going to do a tournament.
How far away do you think you are from being the best woman in the world, regardless of what you do, in any way?
Probably quite far away, yeah. I mean, I know 100% I'll be there. I'm showing it already. I think everybody knows that. It's just that I've got a lot of learning still, a lot of cage time I need. Age, I'm 25, you know. I haven't even hit my peak yet. You know, like, I've got 5 more years, really, until I'm going to get to 30, and then I'll hit my peak. So God knows what I'm going to be like then, but I'll probably be quite scary, I reckon.
We spoke at the
UFC
again. You said you were going to do it. What a flawless performance.
Thank you.
How does that rank in your life? Something, so he's got you to thank for.
Oh, thank you, that's so kind.